Hi, I'm Charley Pride. Here with Do You Remember? You got to kiss an angel good morning. Let her know you think about her when you're
sitting down with legendary country performer Charley Pride. Charley, thank you for joining us here today. Do You Remember?
Thank
we
you,
really
Nick.
Appreciate it. We're glad you're in town celebrating the 2017 Lifetime Achievement Award.
Okay.
That is amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How big was music? How big was music in your home growing up?
Well, pretty good. I come from a family of 8 boys and 3 girls. We all sang, but a lot of people, you know, in Alaska, we sing in a group or a quartet. None. We never had nothing like that. We just listened to the radio and sang the songs we like.
Did either of your parents sing?
Yeah, in the church.
Yeah.
In the choir, not in the choir, but in the congregation. Had no groups or nothing like that.
What about playing?
Well, nobody reads a note of music.
Yeah, you don't either.
No.
Just picked up a guitar. What age did you get your first guitar?
14.
14. Just started messing around with it.
I bought it from Sears Roebuck, and I still feel bad about it. I left it out in the wagon. It rained, and I never could keep it in tune. So I had to play it just the way it...
It's authentic. Do you still have the guitar that
got... I tell you, the Country Music Hall of Fame would love to have just even the neck of that thing. I kept the neck for a long time. But
that's awesome.
I don't know. It's just... I was 14 years old at age now. That's over 50 years, 60
yeah.
years. So.
Did you have a nickname growing up?
Yeah, a couple of them. just Saddlehead and Turkey A. I was mischievous.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
You kind of have to be with 11 kids. You got to make a name for yourself.
Well, I tell him now, you know, I look up there and I said, I just wanted to laugh. I didn't mean no harm.
Yeah.
I think he forgive me now, but.
I think so. I know so. So I know baseball was your first breakthrough to get away from Mississippi to make a name for yourself.
Mm.
So you were primarily concentrated on baseball before singing. Is that correct?
Yeah. I was going to go to major leagues and break all the records, then set me even by the time I was 35, 36, then sing.
So that was in your plans?
Yeah,
the singing was after the baseball?
That was the plan, yeah. Get up on stage and sing in different towns. And they did hear me sing. They said one time, they said, man, you don't sing too bad. Says, we was getting $2 a day eating money and $100 a month, so you make a lot of money singing. He says, don't you? I said, well, yeah, I'd like to, but I said, but I got to get them records, you know.
Yeah.
Get the most home run, not Babe Ruth, Charley Pride. Who's the last 400 hitter, not Ted Williams, Charley Pride. This last album I've got, it's really a fine album, and I'm not just saying it, it's, you know, we want to sell, but I mean, I'm not, if I don't sell not one, I'm still saying it's one of the finest albums I've ever made. See, I'm a very blessed man. A lot of singers don't have but one six signature song. I've got about 4 or 5, so that's pretty good stuff. I said, man, I hope when I get 65, my voice will be, yeah, I'm 20-some years in and all that. People say I'm singing better than I ever did. Well, now, how can you beat that? I mean, I was hoping that if I get 65, here I am 83. See, I'm singing better than ever.
Well, I hope we get a little taste of that. And let me know when you get to 65 as well, Charley. You're not 65 yet. I don't believe it.
Oh, I see.
Well, I can say your music's going to continue to play for generations to come.
I didn't say it. You did.
I did.
Okay.
I did. And can we hear
it? But it's
all
right with me.
Cool, cool, great. I appreciate you sitting down with me. And do you remember, Charley?
Do I remember?
Do you remember?
You?
Me.
Nicholas?
Yes. Boom! Do you remember? Yeah, we're going to hear you play if you don't mind.
Okay. Pass your time away. As I looked around me, more than I did look. I realized that I was beauty, God's coloring good. I saw the golden ray of sunlight, the silver drop of dew, soft like floating clouds, sailing across
the sky in blue. Yellow dandelion, pretty evergreen, and some red and orange flowers going wild along the street. And the more I look around, the more that I do look, the more I realize that I am feeling love coloring blue. Practicing an old man's hand, the pink and baby sheep, the blackness and the storm sky, the brown and falling leaf, and the multicolored rainbow stretched across the sky, and the purple haze at sunset just before the night. And the more I look around, all that I do look, the more I realize that I am giving God's coming gold. And I turn my face toward the sky and say a silent prayer. Though God doesn't speak to me, I see Him everywhere. He is all around me, He's everywhere I look. In each new page is but a new page in God's coloring book. Yes, each new page is but a new page in God's coloring book.
Yeah, you go. That was awesome. Amazing. Really, really great.
What was your other?
Little new patches?
I'll try, but it's
okay, I'm gonna remember to play both parts on that. Three.
Four, that's just break first straight.
I still love someone I've known a long time. I still love someone I've known a long, long time.
That's enough.
That's enough.